It's Weekend Update with Colin Jost and Michael Chang.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone.
Welcome to Weekend Update. I'm Michael Chang.
I'm Colin Jost. Well, yesterday was a weird one for President Biden. He went under anesthesia for a colonoscopy, and when he woke up, the House had passed a $2 trillion social safety net bill. The Rittenhouse verdict was announced, and a woman had technically been president for the first time ever. And while Biden was processing all that, he was rushed off to pardon a turkey named Peanut Butter. I mean, come on, the guy just turned 79. Half the country already thinks he's senile. You can't drop all that on him the second he comes out of the gas. I honestly can't believe how well it went. Remember David after the dentist? I'm surprised we didn't get Biden after the colonoscopy.
On Friday, Kyle Rittenhouse was found not guilty in the murder of two men during a Black Lives Matter protest. So hopefully he got all that shooting out of his system before he becomes a cop. Protests are being held all around the country in response to the acquittal of Kyle Rittenhouse, which is brave because Rittenhouse just got off of shooting protesters. I don't know, maybe don't tempt him?
Matt Gaetz said his office would be open to hiring Kyle Rittenhouse as a congressional intern, because Gaetz has always loved teenagers who are willing to do terrible things. Ooh. Steve Bannon, seen here ordering one new liver, please, surrendered to the FBI on contempt of Congress charges and said, "We are taking down the Biden regime." Well, I hate to break it to you, Steve, but I think Biden's got that covered all on his own. Bannon addressed his supporters in a live stream on Getter, a social media platform popular with Trump allies. Getter is named after what its users say whenever they see a woman walking alone.
A Washington, D.C. art school is postponing renaming its theater after alumni Dave Chappelle following his Netflix special controversy. Well, of course, because God forbid you should name a building after someone problematic in Washington, D.C. Meanwhile, my old high school insists on keeping the Michael Chase Sucks Butt bathroom stall.
Some of my best work. Arizona Congressman Paul Gosar, seen here watching an interracial couple walk by. has officially been censured after posting a violent anime video that depicted him killing Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez. But I don't know, he's a 60-year-old man who makes his own anime. When he heard he was getting punished, he was probably like, is it nipple clamps? I just hope an octopus doesn't do anything to me.
This year's Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade will feature several exciting new balloons, including star of The Mandalorian, Grogu, a.k.a. Baby Yoda. Here to comment is Baby Yoda. It's great to see you again, Baby Yoda. Now, you're going to be a parade balloon. You must be excited.
Bro, I'm getting paid $2 million to kick it with Pikachu, Ronald McDonald, and the dude from Diary of a Wimpy Kid on live TV, high as hell. Woo-hoo-hoo! My life's a movie, son!
It sounds like fun. So you got any other fun Thanksgiving plans?
Hell yeah! Me and the squad are doing a little Friendsgiving thing over at Post Malone's crib. Yeah, it's gonna be me, Millie Bobby Brown, the Geico Gecko, Lou Benga, and my boy Clifford the Big Red Dog. Fun-ass crib.
Gosh, well, and I noticed you have a new look.
Yeah, I guess it's obvious. I'm punk now. Yeah, like a really authentic, stick it to the man pop punk. Yeah, I actually got a new album coming out.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's called Confessions of the Diary of a Loser. It's about being unpopular in high school because you're a low green Jedi. And Jay, hey, I'm not gonna lie. Hey, the world ain't ready for how good this music is. Woo!
exciting. Can we hear a little?
He gonna twist my arm like that. Okay, yeah, I'll drop one a cappella. Yeah, this song is called 10th Grade Is Hard. Just another boring day in high school. Why can't I be on the team? Yeah, yeah, yeah. I guess I'm just a stereotypical boy. Oh, my God. Yeah.
I like it. Everybody likes it. What about the whole high school thing? How old are you again?
Oh, I'm in my 50s.
Right.
But, yeah, you know, your boy ain't exactly unpopular anymore. Yeah, it turns out being on Disney Plus has its pluses.
That's right. There's been a lot of speculation about your dating life.
Yeah, that's actually private. You know, I don't really talk about that stuff, but, yeah, I'll tell you everything. I'm dating Mama Bear from the Bearstein Bears. You know, hey, we're having fun. And bro, when she show up with that blue nightgown and cap on, yeah. Let's just say we gonna Bearstein them sheets.
Oh, come on, man. Baby. That is not appropriate.
It is, though. Oh. I got a message for her ex. Baby group. It's over. If you text my girl again, I will throw your twig ass in the chipper, turn you into some paper, and then wipe my little green ass with you. Amen.
Baby Yoda, everybody.
I'm just a stereotypical.
A man surprised his girlfriend by bringing her on stage to propose to her during an Adele concert. Then they sat down and listened to an hour of songs about divorce.
Mel Gibson is reportedly in talks to direct a new Lethal Weapon movie, but if you want to see a broken down black guy team up with a handsome racist, just watch Weekend Update.
Colin. Thanks. That was an address. Anyway, a self-portrait by Frida Kahlo was sold at auction for the record sum of $34 million, a price that definitely raised some eyebrow. A professor at a college in Virginia is being criticized after saying that it is not immoral for adults to be sexually attracted to children. Find out why in his new book, Wait, Hold On, Hear Me Out.
New research shows that before honeybees are killed by murder hornets, they scream a rally cry to other bees who sadly just film the attack on their phones.
It's not real, guys.
It's bees. It was announced that for the first time ever, Disney parks will feature black Santa Clauses, unfortunately, as part of the Villains Parade.
Royal experts are saying that Queen Elizabeth's health has entered a different phase, and the public may not see her until February. So you know what that means. New titties.
This week, the U.S. experienced the longest partial lunar eclipse in nearly 600 years. Scientists say the eclipse began when Yo Mama got on the trampoline. Well, the U.N. party follow new titties. Well, the U.N. Climate Change Conference ended this week with many saying that not nearly enough was done to address the alarming rise in global temperatures. Here to comment is Mother Earth.
No, I'm kidding. I'm normal. I talk normal. Yeah, I'm just a normal mom who's hot and pissed.
Oh, well, thank you so much for being here, Mother Earth.
Oh, you can call me Mama.
Oh, okay, Mama. sorry, Mama. mama. I don't know. Does that sound natural coming from me?
No, it sounds really bad.
Well, I do like your dress. It's super cool. Is that like a mythical earth robe?
No. I got this at Chico's because it had a moon on the boob. Yeah, I cannot believe that people say the earth is flat. I mean, look at these honkers.
HR said I'm not supposed to. So,
oh, that's a big one.
So
come on.
So the climate summit just finished. How are you?
Not well, Daddy. Not well. Here's the thing. I am not a hard ass. I mean, you guys gotta admit, I've been a very cool mom, okay? I let a lot of weird stuff slide. Like, I let you do SeaWorld. I let you put mascara on rats and monkeys. And, you know, New York is like a mix of cabs and horses, and I'm like, I don't love it, but do your thing, you know? But now I am worried. I think I'm, like, sick.
Is there anyone who can help you out? Is there, like, a Father Earth, or...?
No. I'm a single mom. You know, I mean, I do have a casual hookup situation with Father Time. Like, we get kind of freaking nasty.
Wow. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I wish it was a wow, but it's more of like a, okay, thank you.
Well, what can we all do to reverse the current climate crisis?
Well, it's all the things that you don't want to do, like no more hamburgers or Forever 21. Stop throwing iPhones in the ocean. And can I just say one thing? Coal is from my ass. You know that, right? Like, you're literally going down, digging around in my ass and grabbing coal nuggets. And then you're like, oh, I think we should burn our mom's ass rock. The sun is, like, right there, literally begging for a job, but you guys are like, no, no, we have a grand tradition of burning our mom's ass.
Well, don't you think we can, you know, make new technology that can help with some of this?
I don't know. I feel like all I see is, like, divorce nerds trying to colonize Mars. You know, and honestly, I know Mars. She's a hot, dry, windy whore, okay? You know that, right, Colin?
I have heard that. Yeah. I don't know about you. I think I'm still hopeful that we can make it better.
Aw, see? I'm gonna miss humans after you burn. You guys are so cute.
Well, before we go, is there anything else you want humans to know?
Yeah. Yeah, there is. I'm your mother. I care about you. I love you. And this can go one of two ways. You help me, or I'm gonna kill you. Mama gonna kill you dead. Nah, I'm kidding. I love you guys. I think the corporations are really gonna help ya.
Mother Earth, everyone.
Yeah, love is my diarrhea.
Can we get up there? I'm Colin.
I'm Michael Che. Good night.